Hey, now, eminent scientists have been busy at work. And they've announced this week that a cow produces 500 litres of methane every day.
Just because you've come dressed as a farmer, I don't see why you're...
Bear with me on this, because I've been doing some maths.
What?
Methane is 23 times more powerful than carbon dioxide, OK, as a global warming agent, yeah? So that means a cow does more global warming than a Range Rover. Honestly, a Range Rover 10,000 miles a year produces less in a day than a cow farting. So something's got to give. Yeah. Cows or cars?
Yeah.
Got to be cows.
No, I think we get rid of the cows and we keep the cars.
No, we've got to get rid of the cars.
No, we get rid of the
cows. No, I'm not get. No, look, milk, I can't do without that. Shoes.
We get cheese,
burgers.
Eggs. Yes.
Not eggs, no, James. You live in...
There's a man who lives in Hammersmith.
No, no, you're wrong. Eggs come from the milkman.
Yeah, but the milkman doesn't lay them.
Anyway, forget all of that. The thing is... If you get rid of cars, how are you going to get to work? You can't get to work on a cow.
You can ride a cow.
You can't ride a cow!
You can ride a cow. Can anyone see a flaw in my plan?
I can.
What?
We'll be out of a job.
We won't. We just call it top steer. And we'll have a power board and we'll have all the different cows and how fast they can get around our track. The only drawback I can see are cattle grids. Well...
Oh, yeah.
Cattle grids are a problem, and also if it's about to rain, they'll all lie down. Other than that...
Can't imagine that. The M1 just lined with people, all on their cows.
Waiting for
there.
It to brighten up before they can continue their
What can you do? Wait till the police cow comes along. I think you're talking nonsense and you've gone a little bit mad.
I've no idea what you two have been talking about.